All right, fellas, we're getting ready for this pick your team jumbo. You got it. I'm out of Facebook. Done. It's over. I'm out of Facebook. Yeah, you want Nelly? I'll put Nelly on. I love Nelly. I could really go for some Nelly right now. I think he overpaid. That's why I couldn't figure it out. Think he overpaid. I think he sent me an extra $4. It's the kind of guy I am. Guy sent me an extra $2 the other day. I told him I was refunding him. We need regulators first, followed by Nelly. That's one of my all-time favorite songs, man. Gab, what's up, man? Mount up. Oh my God. Gab, what's going on, man? Johnny Stevens, you notice how I got that 5-star right there for you, brother? Eight boxes of heartbreak. Chris. Gav, what's up, man? Too low refractor. Matt Clark auto for Paulie C. Hey, yo, Paulie C. What's up, yo? Paulie C and the Brew Crew. Not Jason Rogers, that's correct. Don't worry, he's going to be here. I'm sure of it. I'm sure Jason Rogers will be here. Oh, we got a gold in here, guys. One time! Aramis Ramirez to the Brew Crew again. Paulie C. I got Brew Crew heat for Paulie C. Freddie Freeman refractor. Oh God, Yimi too. Man, he's nauseating. Z, I'm telling you, Nick Swisher refractor, Polanco Pulsar. If you would have seen Top's Finest, John Stevens, tell the truth. Was Daniel Cuoricino a guaranteed one per case? Oh, there you go. For the Casino Royales, a blue Brandon Finnegan. And Chris traded them to Hooch. A blue Finnegan auto. Chris is sick to his stomach right now. Chris is cursing me right now. Mookie Betts refractor for the Red Sox. Chris is cursing me. Waino refractor. I mean, tell me the truth, guys. Do you guys think that, I mean, I have like so many rules that it's, or not even rules, but do you guys think I ask like so much that that they can't, that it's tough to follow? I mean, do I ask that much? David Price refractor, Matt Adams Pulsar. going back over here. Then we're going to Nelly. Starling Marte refractor. There he is! Speaking of the devil! Speaking of the devil, Danny C, none other than Stevie Parker. Danny C, classic. He's back. He's back. Wait, don't forget the Orioles, Christian Walker. Right on time for Corchino. Literally, he walks in the room and Corchino's here. I love it. Oh, my God. Rusty Future Stars, Archer Refractor. Buxton SP for the Twinkies. Who's got the Twinkies? Buck. Buck. Oh, my God. That was insane. That was insane. Patrick B., what's up, man? What's going on? Johnson, you literally came in the room as your buddy was being pulled. Wow. Oh, here's a nice one for the Mets. The plugs claims he's going to burn. Kevin Plowecki, purple auto, because he detests the Mets. I would love to see plugs burn this card. This is a nice card, number 250. 180 at 250, Plowecki. Oh, my God. Patrick B., what's up, man? What's going on? Panic refractor. Johnson, seriously, did you really pop in the second that Corchino was being pulled? Literally, the exact second. Oh, my God. That is too funny. That is like he's like our most classic joke, and you pop in the second he's being pulled. And there he is. There's a Jason Rogers refractor. Kendall Graveman auto for the A's. Kendall Graveman auto. Kyle Morris. Johnson, get your big boy pants on. Me and you are splitting this. You and I are splitting this, Johnson. Puig Pulsar. I'm sorry, Billy Hamilton Pulsar. For the case, 1800. No, basketball. Look at this, back to back, literally. This happens multiple times per case. A J.J. Hardy purple and a J.J. Hardy refractor. Literally back to back. Happens multiple times per case. Johnson, just for shits and giggles. Chewy Lett, what's up, man? What's up, TOU? We've got a top chrome jumbo case here. Johnson, just for shits and giggles, I want you to look on eBay. And just type Wiggins Treasures. That's it. That's all you have to type is Wiggins Treasures. And you will see. You will see. Holding. You are going to crap yourself. Kiermaier Refractor. Me too, one of my all-time favorite songs, man. My freshman year of college. Yoermann Rodriguez for the Reds. Yoermann Rodriguez for the Reds. Stevie Parker in Maine eating a lobster. No, that's just how crazy basketball is, Brian. Yep. Wait, don't even go. It sells more than any other sport. And the reason? The international presence. There's no international people buying baseball. None. They all buy basketball. That's why Jordan stuff sells for so much. Kobe, all of them. You'll have really random guys. Kyle Lobstein, purple refractor for the Tigers. Number to 250. The Tigers are Steve Parker. No, I'm telling you, Brian. It's basketball. Basketball is their main sport, I'm telling you. It's not even close. Machado refractor. Brian, type Sean Kemp treasures. Kemp, K-E-M-P. Just type Kemp treasures. Sean Kemp is a guy that's got like 15 kids that was just an above average player. Not even like, I mean, I wouldn't call Sean Kemp a superstar. John Holdscomb for the Pirates. Auto, John Holdscomb for the Pirates. Refractor auto, I'm sorry, for Brian Buck. For Buck, 127 out of 499 for Buck. Yeah, in the late 90s. Was he really? In the late 90s? Was it? I mean, I don't think that the average person thinks of Sean Kemp as a top 50 player of all time. Oh. Yeah. No, I know you know the sport. I'm just saying it's like, it's crazy. Sean Kemp. So that's my point why basketball sells so high. It's like, Terrence Gore, Royals auto. Terrence Gore, Royals auto. He's got the Royals. Pooch again. Sorry. Sorry, Chris. Pooch. Yep, $300. No auto. It's insane. So, and here's my thing. So let's just say that Andrew Wiggins is the equivalent. Let's say that Andrew Wiggins and Chris Bryant. What did it go for? It went for like two something, I think. I think it went for two something. Tell me what it went for. Minor refractor, Micah Johnson refractor, Kershaw, Pulsar. What did it sell for? Boy, I think this is an auto. Nah, it's, I don't know. Nope. Damn. A Lorenzo Cain blue refractor again for the Royals for Hooch. Again for the Royals. Tommy La Stella refractor. Chris Bryant rookie. Chris Bryant rookie. Chris Bryant rookie. $199. Yep. So, Johnson, here's my point. My point is pick a guy, pick a baseball player. No, I understand that, Steve, but here's the thing. Pick a baseball player that you would equate Sean Kemp to, and there's no way in the world. Oh, and here he is again, boys! Danny Corchino doing work. Danny Corchino for Stevie Parker. Danny Corchino is doing work. No, we got to have a Corchino alert. We've got to have a Corchino alert for the rest of 2015. What are they going to do next year when Corchino can't have the RC logo? A Corchino alert. Brandon Belt refractor. Yeah, so my point is you pick a guy that's the equivalent of Sean Kemp in baseball, and there's no way that that card sells for the same in baseball. It just doesn't. Why? I have no idea. My guess is international folk like basketball better. Victor Martinez, Pulsar. Xavier Scruggs Auto. Xavier Scruggs Auto for the Cardinals. For Chris. Sorry, Chris. Yes. And Brian, not for nothing. I would do it. I don't want to do it. I want to keep it because I'm telling you, I think this stuff goes to $1,000 a box. I think this stuff goes to $1,000 a box. I would split this. I would split this. No question about it. I would fucking do it right now, too. I would do it right fucking now. Another Bryant. Wow, this one's really well centered. Wow. Look at the centering on this one, guys. Yeah, I can't remember. I've seen so many of them, but this one's gorgeous. That's fucking dead on. 50-50. Definitely worth it. Definitely worth it, Chris. Yeah, easy 9-5. Probably like 15 bucks, Brian. That'd be my guess. 15 bucks. Sean Kemp prices. Yes. Yes, Sean Kemp prices. Kemp refractor, Alfredo Gonzalez Pulsar. Man, these cards are really. I mean, look at this. Look at what a disgrace this is. There's three cards in this stack. Look at this. Come on, Tops. Rizzo, Kiermaier, and Machado. Two more stuck together. Yeah, right, exactly. Brett Johnson was saying that the other night. Yeah. And Brian, just to give you just to give you an idea, okay? If I had a gun to my head, Terrence Gore for the Royals again. Again. You know what? We're going back to going back to Ride With Me. Love it. Classic. And Johnson, just to give you an example, if I had a gun to my head, I would say that the Wiggins logo man, the one of one, the logo man. Oh, I would do it live. The Wiggins one of one logo man, 25,000 would be my guess. 25,000. But here's the thing. Here's the great thing about that product. Adam Jones Blue for the Baltimore Orioles, I believe it's plugs. Here's the great thing about that case, Brian. There are so many cards in there, single cards, that you could hit to break even on the case. It's unbelievable. Zeigler refractor. It's unbelievable. Pedroia refractor. I think Johnson's starting to look over the National Treasures basketball prices. Buck Farmer Auto. Detroit Tigers. Buck Farmer Auto. Detroit Tigers for Steve Parker. He's crushing tonight. Stevie Parker. Oh, God, he's getting in the jacuzzi. Don't fucking do that to me, Johnson. Yeah, man, it's not even close. Basketball sells for more than any other sport, and it's not even close. Nothing is even a close second. Never happens, eh? Devin Travis refractor. They wouldn't tell me if a certain card in a product is a redemption. Yep, correct. Correct. And if you guess what? If he played for the Lakers, it would be double that. It would probably be double those prices. Franco refractor. Chase Rogers. Micah Johnson auto for the White Sox. Micah Johnson for Mikey Plugs. Mikey Plugs. What's up, Sniper? God bless you. John Lester, green refractor, 9 auto for the Cubbies. Stevie P. Faulty refractor. Johnson, are you over there? Are you over there pondering my? Are you over there pondering my offer? Matt Barnes. I'll tell you what, there's two other guys. If you wanted to do it four ways, I would do that too. I think there's two guys off the top of my head that would do it in a second. In a second. Like they would do it, in a second, I think they would do it. Victor Martinez, purple. Steve Parker. We would sell everything. We would just sell everything. It would just be fucking rolling the dice. We would just be rolling the dice. Danny Santana refractor. I would sell everything through Razzing or through eBay or whatever. I would pull every single cent out of that. Jeets Pulsar, KB, another nice centered one. Not as nice as the first one, but it's pretty nice. KB. What are the Parkers selling? What are the Parkers numbered to 99 selling for? Tell me what Parker and Julius Randle are selling for. Adam Jones refractor. There we go. Johnny Holtzcomb green refractor auto. Johnny Holtzcomb for the Pirates for Buck. 58/99 for Holtzcomb. There you go, Buck. Having a nice little break so far. Nice start to the break. 13.50 for Parker. Mind boggling. Yep. Wow. Yeah, that's my point. I mean, Yeah. Here's the thing. You hit a logo man of the right guy, like the Sean Kemp logo man, sounds stupid, would bring disgusting money. Disgusting money. I think we got a red in here, guys. We got a red. Yep, it's not signed though, guys. It's not signed. Brian, I'm gonna tell you the next time I get one, DeGrom refractor, Cano Pulsar, and yep, Chris is disgusted. Chris fucking hates me right now. Brandon Finnegan, red, number 205. For Hooch. Ah, that's a. Are you sure, John? John, are you sure about that? Seriously? Yeah, because wait, the auto is different. Hold on. I think I pulled an auto of his, didn't I? Yep, you're right, John. You're right. You're right. Jesse, hey! Wow. Seriously, man, I need some juice. Who wants it? Who? Yeah, see, look, there's Finnegan. There it is. RJ Alvarez auto. Four, Kyle Marsh. Oakland A's, Kyle Marsh. Oakland A's. Jumbos, Jesse. Jumbos. Jose Perella for the Stankies, Freddie Marks, Jose Perella. Mauer refractor. Yeah, Jesse, I pulled a Drew Brees auto last night, number 225. It was awesome. For the Mets, Kevin Plawecki. Kevin Plawecki for the Mets. Mikey Plugs. He's gonna have a lot of burning to do. I pulled in last night's football case. Three cards numbered to 10. Kuechel refractor. Three cards numbered to 10, two numbered to 5 last night. Kershaw refractor, Beltre Pulsar. We haven't hit any colors then. Christian Walker, there he is. Not signed, but another Bryant. Stevie Parker. John Singleton, blue refractor for the Astros. Number the 150, John Singleton. Astros. For Eric. Brent's refractor. Lobstein, blue auto. Steve Parker is just raking right now. He is raking. Torii Hunter purple for the Twinkies. Torii Hunter purple for the Twinkies. Buck. Hunter Strickland for the Giants. Hunter Strickland for the Giants. For Paulie C. Paulie C. Huh. Yeah, right? You're going to have a nice package. I am going to be sorting, literally. From like 6 tomorrow morning till God knows what time. Here he goes again. Melvin Mercedes. Steve Parker. Melvin Mercedes for Steve Parker, the Tigers. Charlie Blackman refractor. Peralta Pulsar. Halfway home, boys. Yo, Mike Doc, what'd you get on that cheesesteak? Did you get greens? Did you get broccoli rabe? Or did you get what'd you get? Or what did you get, a cheesesteak, or did you get the veal cutlet or chicken cutlet? I got to go sharp provolone and Rob when I go. Standard for me, buddy. Yeah, there it is. How did I know? Sharp Prove and broccoli Rob, I should have known. Why would I expect anything less? Victor Martinez refractor, Span Pulsar, Sail Insert. Yeah, I got to get the roast pork or a veal cutlet from Tony Luke. That's it. That's all I get. Veal cutlet or the roast pork. Matt Barnes, refractor auto for the Red Sox. Matt Barnes for Brandon Bowers. Refractor auto for Brandon Bowers. Spangenberg refractor. Yo, did you guys look at the Johnson, can I just get a couple letters just so I know you're breathing? A couple letters so I know you're breathing. Trevor May, purple auto. Trevor May, purple auto for the Twinkies. He's got the Twinkies. I think it's Buck. Yeah, it's Buck. Purple auto to 250. Look who it is. It's the man of last night. Alfie Butts. Alfie Butts. Is the basketball going to happen? I don't know, Sniper. I haven't decided what I'm doing yet, what I'm doing with it yet. Hey, yo. Alfie Butts. Hunter Strickland refractor. I haven't decided what I'm doing with it yet, Sniper. Honestly, I may put it under my bed and let it collect dust till the logo man hasn't been pulled and the product's been out for like a month and a half. And the stuff is $800 a box. A box. Because it's going to go gangbusters. James McCann, Pulsar. Never goes down. Ever. Never. Oh my God. That product? Are you kidding me? It's like exquisite basketball. It's like exquisite basketball. Never goes down. Ian Desmond refractor. Sammy T. No idea how to say his last name. Sammy T for Chris. That's all a product does is go up, Sniper, 100%. Just goes up. That's it. Doesn't go down. Especially if there's good, especially if the rookie crop is good. Yep, Mr. T. He's one for Case. In and out. In and out, Mikey Miller. In and out. We got an orange here, guys. Not fucking signed, man. God damn it. Prince Fielder for the Rangers. Who's got the Rangers? Orange. Freddie Marks. It's a Prince Fielder orange. 25. It's after this breakout. Marcelo Zuna. Here we go again. Refractor and a base back to back. I have no idea where my phone is. Dead. Jess is probably like, where the fuck is he? Jock rookie. Encarnacion refractor. Corey Spangenberg. Auto. For the Padres, Eric Stanley. Eric Stanley. Corey Spangenberg. Alfie Butts. Alfie was doing nothing but kicking butts and taking names last night. That's it. That's all he was doing. Dude's a legend. Yeah, Alfie Butts, he's a legend. Brett Gardner for the Spankies. Purple refractor for Freddie Marks out of 250. Me too. Me too. Makes me crack up. I was thinking about it today in the car. I was cracking up in the car. Thinking about it. And Two Thumbs was upstairs last night. She was packing to go away. And she makes a comment in one of the threads. She's like, over or under 45 times, John said, Alfie bust tonight. Over easy. Brian Mitchell, autograph base for the New York Yankees. Freddie Marks. It gets randomed off, Jesse. So we go to random.org. Random or off. Yeah, no problem. Johnson, listen. Get in that hot tub. Put some extra bubbles in there. Get comfy. And that'll loosen you up a little bit more to want to dive into that treasures with me, baby. All you got to do is give me the green light. Johnny Hollywood will have that thing open quicker than a whore opens her legs on New Year's, buddy. Abso-frickin-lutely. Cutch refractor. And we're all stuck together. These are all stuck together. Jesse, we're talking about the National Treasures basketball. You got to see what that stuff is selling for. Giants is in our room again. This guy's been in our room all week. Hasn't said a single word or responded to me the entire week. Nothing. Zero. He's been in our room every night without fail. Giants. 1994. Owens refractor. Graveman pulsar. Freddie Freeman insert. It's amazing how much these are sticking together. Jesse, if you're on a computer and not the phone, just go onto eBay and type in Chris Bryant on the back. Type in Wiggins, like Andrew Wiggins, treasures. Just for shits and giggles, have some fun. Navarro refractor, Verlander pulsar. Steven Moya auto. Again, for Steve Parker. This is amazing. You just got whacked in the face with the random. Or no, you drafted the Tigers. Yeah, you drafted the Tigers. My bad. You did get a couple of Danny C's, though. That's what it's listed for, yeah. It's crazy. But the regular versions, Jesse, number to 99. Are over 3,000 all day long. So, are you interested in splitting the case with us, Jesse? I either want to do it two ways or like four ways. Oh my God. Even his random teams. Rysel Iglesias, refractor auto. To 499, 268 of 499. Stevie Parker. Holy God. Steve, you better go play the lottery or go to a casino tonight, pal. You're the Alfie Butts of Topps Chrome. You are the Alfie Butts of Topps Chrome. There we go, Jock Peters autograph. Finally for the Dodgers. Jock Peterson autograph. Nice card. Paulie C. Pujols refractor. Thank you. Victor Martinez, blue for Steve Parker. Hosmer refractor. Another Rysel Iglesias auto. Wow. Just had one 2 packs ago. Stevie Parker. It's mind-boggling. It's mind-boggling. This is an Alfie Butts if I've ever seen one. You're doing your best Alfie Butts impersonation. Anybody breathing on this chat room or what? Is anybody breathing? Sale refractor, Zimmerman Pulsar. Yelich Pulsar. John Singleton, purple chrome non-auto for the Astros and Eric Stanley. Movie makes me feel so old. And there he is. The Yeeminator. None other. All we need is a Christian Walker to complete the superfecta. For Paulie C. I know. Topps forgot to put anybody but the Tigers and Reds in here. Oh, by the way, just so you guys, I'm going to give you guys a laugh. I did a filler for the certified football. Who do you think had the first pick? Brent's refractor. Solar rookie. Who do you think had the first pick? Do I need to say it? Do I need to say it? We got a gold in here, guys. Not signed, of course. Ryan Howard, gold. For the Pluginator. Alfie Butts had the first pick. Alfie Butts. Tropiano refractor. Longo Pulsar. Aramis Ramirez, Hanley Ramirez, Oh, here's a nice one. First one I pulled with him. Young Ho Kang for Buck. Johnson will wake up. For Buck. Nice card. Talk to Brian Buck Pridemore. Waka 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 waka. For Chris Green. Number to 99. Spangenberger Fractor. Another Bryant. That's cool. Another John Holtzcomb auto. This is a purple version. John Holtzcomb for Brian Buck Pridemore. Hey, Christian Walker refractor. If we could just hit a Christian Walker auto, that would really complete this break. Lester Pulsar. Ah, and there he is again. Cortino alert. Danny C. Thanks, Tops. Boy, you guys are just really terrific. What a well-run company. What a well-run company. Johnson, can I give you a comp for Tops and we could razz it off? Can I find you a comp for Tops? I'll get it admin approved. We'll razz off Tops. What do you think? Fucking idiots. I hope one of the Tops employees is fucking lurking too. DeGrom refractor, Chapman refractor, Gaddis Pulsar. They don't know what fucking day of the week it is, let alone how to mix something up. Yeah, he might be. Might be. John Holtzcomb. Non-auto. Purple. For Buck. Maurer refractor. Solar refractor auto for Stevie Parker. $418 of $499. Ozuna refractor. Blake Swihart auto for the Red Sox. Blake Swihart auto for the Red Sox. Brandon Bowers. Brandon Bowers. Hey Johnson, stop thinking on this national treasure. You know what they say, you think long, you think wrong. And listen, don't worry, if I hit a... God damn it, these fucking cards. This whole brick is stuck together. Look at this. The whole thing is stuck together. Mind-boggling. Adams refractor, Rodriguez, Pulsar. Hey Johnson, what if we pull a Pete Maravich cut autograph? Is Pete Maravich in that product? Ruhr refractor. This is a disgrace. John Stevens knows who we're talking about too. He said she butchered a name today really, really, really bad. Lobstein Pulsar. There it goes, tops. As you, these are back-to-back refractors. Just two refractors back-to-back in the pack. CC Pulsar. Yeah. I got another pack of all just stuck together cards. AJ Cole, purple auto. AJ Cole for Kyle Marsh, Nationals. Number to 250. 209 of 250 for Kyle Marsh. AJ Cole. Nice card. Wow. Jason Rogers. RJ Alvarez auto again. Base autograph for the A's, Kyle Marsh, RJ Alvarez. Are we gonna make this like a quintuplet and RJ Alvarez make it thrown into the mix? Oh, there goes Plugs, who he claims he's burning all these cards. Kevin Plowecki, Mets, green refractor auto. 79 of 99. Norris refractor. Travis Dennard, green refractor for the Mets. Hey, Kat, what's up? Pretty good. How about you? How is National Treasures? I got some over here hanging out. Another Kevin Plawecki. Unbelievable. Would you hit anything big? For plugs. Mikey plugs. Talk to me, Kat. Is it on you? Are you paying, Z? Are you paying and I get half for free just for being a good guy? Talk to me, Kat. Would you hit in Treasures? Wow. 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 What's that Wade gonna go for? Why would a logo man be out of five, though? I don't understand that. Sorry, guys. This is just, these cards are so stuck together, it's unbelievable. Robinson Cano, purple auto, or not auto, rather, purple refractor for the Seattle Mariners. Robinson Cano for the Mariners. Who the heck has the Mariners? Pauly C. Pauly C has the Mariners. One of his random teams. Another Bryant. I can't believe how stuck together these cards are. What do you got going on tonight, Kat? Just hanging out, relaxing? Finally? Man, these guys are stuck. I can't believe this. I cannot believe this. Terrence Gore auto for the Royals. Terrence Gore for Hooch. Terrence Gore for Hooch. All right, guys, thank you so much. Let me end this recording. I'll get this uploaded in 1 second.